excellent game when it was released in 1998. I was really impressed with the graphics. And, you know, if it weren't for the AA problems, I think the graphics would still be pretty good. It could hold a candle to some of the AA titles. Just breaking in the controls here. I literally don't know how to move forward. Okay. Yep, you're seeing it right. I am upside down right now. But this game's unusually hard.